We are about to embark upon a series of strange and exciting dangerous adventures. Adventures that will lead us to all parts of the world.
Hello and welcome to another Bad Comic Review. This time we're looking at Mr. Miracle, issue 9. This is from the 2017 Macro series. Now, this issue starts with negotiations between Kalibak and Mr. Miracle. Kalibak, of course, being Darkseid's son. And things are just kind of going along. This is written by Tom King. Pencils, inks, colors, and variant cover by Mitch Gerards. Clayton Cowles, letterer. Nick Darrington, cover. Brittany Holzer, her associate editor. Jamie Rich, editor. Now, there's an inordinate amount of time spent on the subject of urination. There's an entire page where Scott is walking down the hall with someone, and then an entire page of them peeing, and there's most of a page of somebody's spittle falling down and splatting on somebody's head. Well, actually, it's closer to 2 pages. So, out of your 24-page comic, there's about 3 pages dealing with bodily fluids, and there's a lot of unnecessary wasted time, like Kalibak putting glasses on. That takes 3 panels, and then there's 3 panels or 4 panels of them just sitting there watching him. There's a lot of wasted space in this. And then we get a lot more of the usual forced swearing because when you have to substitute a bunch of pound signs and dollar signs in for naughty words, that really adds to the book. Good job. Lazy writing. And we see a lot of interactions between Scott and Barda as they discuss things that are going on, have little flashbacks about being back on Apokalips. The negotiation part really is actually fairly interesting, but everything else is pretty boring. Again, like last issue, there's some good parts and some very dumb parts. And almost everything Scott says when he's alone with Barda could end in a question mark because it's got kind of that Valley Girl Twitter speak that is, I guess, something millennials do. I'm not sure. It's really annoying. It comes off as very artificial. It's not really how people talk to each other. So I don't particularly care for that. And there's an entire page where they're naked in front of a mirror and they see themselves as burnt, distorted monsters. Okay. There's just a lot of junk filler in here. The interesting part is like the last 3 pages, or 2 pages, I guess. And that's really all there is to it. There's a little bit of a twist ending where Darkseid says what he wants and overrules Kalibak despite the previous arrangements in this week-long process of them setting things up. But really, Mr. Miracle looks incredibly weak in this issue. It's very lazy as far as the writing goes because it could have been a much shorter issue with a lot more of the interesting parts and a lot less of the fluff. The fluffy parts with him talking to Barda almost entirely could be cut out. It's a bunch of nonsense, boring crap. This book is really, really going nowhere very quickly. And I'm real frustrated that I've already bought the 10 issues and only about 5 of them were actually good and felt like they were going somewhere. The rest is just sort of, most of it's a waste of time. And this issue was, I think, not worth the money. This series had a potential to be a masterpiece, but I think it's just being stretched out for trade paperback and sales purposes, and that I find that insulting. This should have been wrapped up by now because most of what we're seeing for the last 3 to 4 issues is almost entirely garbage or filler and applies almost nothing to furthering the story along, and it's very frustrating. So I've got issue 10 here. Unfortunately, this is on my pull list, so I will be getting the last 2 issues because I've waited too long to get around to reading these. I'm going to read issue 10 and hopefully get that up before issue 11 comes out. And then we'll get into that one. But I'm not going to recommend this one. I think you could realistically just read the last 2 pages and get the gist of what happened here. But that's just my take on it. As always, thank you so much for listening and supporting the channel. If you enjoyed the video, hit the thumbs up and consider subscribing so you don't miss future reviews. And we hope to see you on the next one.